A Hollywood star has scored a victory for free speech against artificial intelligence. Actress Scarlett Johansson complained that a new voice used by ChatGPT sounded just like her. OpenAI disagreed, but has now removed the voice. David Woywood reports.
Good morning. Well, this feels like a case of art imitating life. Actress Scarlett Johansson has accused major tech company OpenAI of ripping off her voice for their new virtual assistant. Johansson says she was approached by the company and its boss, Sam Altman, several times to lend her voice to this new technology they were developing, although she declined both offers. But when the technology was launched this week, Scarlett and many others picked up on some striking similarities between her voice and that of the assistant, the virtual assistant called Sky. Now see if you can spot the difference between Scarlett Johansson speaking and the second clip, virtual assistant Sky.
It's like, how come you get like the really interesting like existential question and I get the like rabbit food question?
Well, 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 just when I thought things couldn't get any more interesting, talking to another AI that can see the world?
Now, understandably, Johansson was upset by this development this week. She's released a statement saying, I was shocked, angered and in disbelief that Mr. Altman would pursue a voice that sounded so eerily similar to mine that my closest friends and news outlets could not tell the difference. OpenAI's Sam Altman has apologised for any likeness here, but insists he used another professional voice actor, although he won't say who.